When a three-car crash left one person dead near Lake Mead and Rampart last night, police say one of those cars was cut in half, and you can see the crash here, the aftermath. Two people were taken to the hospital. One of them did die on scene.